hello and welcome back. Shall we try this again? Will we have the same weirdness we had last time? With stupid windows just suddenly losing all audio? Let's hope not. Let me just check if this is as in the game. Yep, cool. So we are ready. To try again. Good old water. Definitely need to get a better photo center. What? That's... What do you mean that's broken? Anyway, let's continue looking around. See if we can find some coal. And also, see if there's any buildings we haven't mapped out yet. Like that one over there. Wait, what was somebody walking like it? Oh, I forgot to... and teleport. Crack a book. There was one here. Oh, it appears I've been in it. Damn it, that sucks. I've been in it, but I've not mapped it out. Oh, sweet, we have space now. W instead of Q. Luckily enough, I changed the button to the drop stuff from Q. Oh, face. So we come around in a circle. Ooh, it looks like stuff does respawn every now and then. Dead or no, he's not dead. No. Okay, we're gonna safely teleport down there. Alright, where's that piggy pig gun? Surely he died from that fall. Buddy is never to be found. Plenty of clay here. And rock. Actually, we do need more cobblestone. But we need clay for it. Damn it. Okay, screw it up, please. Wait, do we not have a shovel? Nope. Guess we'll just get a stone one then. Wait, I didn't give me anything. Can you look at that? Oh, it's because I'm full. Damn it. Right, scrap that hatch. No, that's dirt. We don't need dirt. Let's just teleport the one we got back there. Oh, this weren't many weapons. Could do that, but we don't need a rush for that stuff yet. That's dirt. I forgot what that was. Right, how are we doing? Oh, 1,000. Thank you. for the, no, we're not for the clay yet. Yep. Then let's go over here. Why are we using that? But oh, my head. How are we doing there? 617. more than 1,000. I guess it's 5,000 then, right? Found another trader's post. Nice. Trader Joel. So we get two bows. Yeah, two bows. Let's see if we've got anything we can trade for it. How about trees? Get rid of that. Just, we can switch that one in then. Few of them. Turn up bows is all the time. Damn it. Okay, let's see what he's got. Bows.
Just to let you folks know the Trader Joel's will be closing soon.
Closing? What's he got in his secret stash? Iron arrows. We ain't got the safe in them, have we? How about we give him the wooden frames? Just to, what's he got? Ammo wise. Hunting knife. So they're closed. That's a bit of a fun fact. Hmm. pick up. Thank you. Seeds, have we got any? No. Water. Actual food. Should give on wellness. No. That would be too easy. Checking quickly. And just sit here and let some of this smoke. And then we'll be ready for actual day 11. We definitely need to get more coal. Coal is probably going to be priority one. No, actually, strengthening the entrance, that is priority one. Then coal. We still need to find the wrench schematic, but if we leave it a few days, we can explore, or we can go back to some of the places we've already found. There's still a place we've got to spend. 17, is that it? Station. Or should we go -69 and play chemistry station for a bit? What does chemistry station allow us access to? Yeah, I'm not in a rush for the chemistry station. Let's go 169 so we can do more block damage. Thank you. I got a feeling we just lost one there. Right. Oh shit. Oh no, we didn't lose the ladder. Wow, that was miraculous. I'm not going to say, I'm not going to say. No, I don't mean just hold them off, but still. Really, it's the other side we should be worrying about, but... Might as well... this side out now. That way it doesn't actually go nowhere, so I might... I might put a door there or something like that. No, actually, I might just... pop in there just to say that there is nothing down that way. Yes. I think I'm not ready yet. Oh, hello, and welcome to the stream. Some of that part taken care of. Right, now let's go and look at the more worrisome part, the actual entrance. Hopefully I'll get people there. Thank you. We don't need that problem, actually, do we? Yeah, we do. 6 a.m. It's playtime. So we have entrance, which still needs to be worked on. Tunnel, which of course needs to be worked on. We have a platform to build on here. We very much have a foundation to work with now. We want to pick up that iron. Being building slides, I know. Wait, will it? 5 more than 43. Should I put something there? Yeah. Stupid me. What's that doing there? Let's get that out. Craft some more tools. Just put that away. We want that there. That there. That can go. Swap with that. Let's go there. And right. So we want definitely need an additional fire axe. But we'll just carry that stuff on us. You put the cobblestone blocks in there, I can't do that. No. Okay, so this side is almost done. This kind of implies this message. So sad these people didn't get the message I got saying I don't have my Xbox anymore. Okay, let's carry on. Remember, if you are watching through Eddie or Charlie's channel, you can come to my channel. Anyone watching via my channel yet? There is the occasional view here and there, but be able to. Obviously, if you're watching through Charlie or Eddie's channel, you won't be able to. And you are typing anything in the chat, I can't read it. They should make it so you can see that, but see other stuff. Oh well. Ooh, is that a coal over there? See if I can get down there without breaking my leg. Yep. Go. At least now we have the entrance strengthened a bit. I can focus more on coal and other pressing methods. Like a fence. A trench. I could do a trench around it and then another layer of defense. That side. I really think that I've got somewhere that I'm going to use as a kit anyway. That is the plan. Whoa! Walking hard. Definitely a walking hard. Whoa, they're not even paying attention. That is so much like, what's it called? Fear walking. Oh, we're out of space. So definitely lots of wood, which is good corn, we've got a fair bit of corn, wood, coal, iron, stuff that you can never have enough of. Let's go and explore this path. Ooh, tire. I think 293. So I think the ones we've got better than that. Yeah, realistically I want to be getting them into purple. Right, have we got any more points to spend yet? 12. Scavenging. Quality gem? So that has 25. Cool, that's that. Ready to go. So, switching that one and crack another. Scrap that as well. Do we want to paint? No, we'll leave that. Thank you. the map. What's that? Is it coal? Stone? Ooh. Hello. Oh crap, broken leg. And so this is pretty much nothing. It's a damn cave. Okay, and that's rather disappointing. Let's just shoot off somewhere. Right. Let's jump to here and go exploring that way. See if we can connect some more dots. Hello, and welcome to the stream. That was really disappointing, that not having anything clear. No tire. Oh, I'm pressing caps instead of shift. So much better than these Xbox there. Have you got the space to break down the car? Not really. See if there's anything we can do. Oh, I'm about to get hit. I might end up dropping the dirt, you know what, let's do that. Hello, and welcome to the stream. That only gets stripped down anyway. Right, looking for anything. Or a good battery. Damn it. Screw the springs. This should get plenty of items in it. But if you do have Sunday today on PC and would like to show you, it is a multiplayer game. So, I'm the only person in it at the moment, sadly. Which way was we going?
Thank you.
Oh crap. Oh shit! Where did you come from? Ooh! Electronic component. What the hell? That was full. Okay, so while that stuff is scrapping, I'm gonna go and grab a drink. Oh crap, I didn't mean to repair that. Come on, load in. it looks like he doesn't want to, so I'm not going to be helping him either, actually I can. Hopefully that'll load up. So we're connected to that sphere. Let's take a jump to jump.
Greetings, stranger. I've got the best deals in Navisgaine.
Shotgun. The same can't sort it by price.
Sorry, I didn't have what you needed. Come back soon. We restock often.
Okay then. What is that scrapping to? 5 then. Be good, be good, be good. 268. Not sure. That way is just a hook. Trader Joe. Any more bits of road we haven't been down? Just another hut. Wait, we are going the right way, aren't we? Yep. And just another. Oh no, it's not going on. It goes on. On and on and on. Oh shit. Oh, somebody's gonna break my leg. Oh, and it just goes to another hot by the look. Yep, just goes to another hut. So go down there and follow this path, road. Come down around in a circle, isn't it? Wow, instant kill. We're gonna need space for that. Let's scrap the iron plate. Perfect. I'm gonna give this iron. Take the meat over iron plate because we've already got some. Right, is this just going around in a circle? I'm not sure. Looks like it. I think it's only just on 40. Ooh, bear. Damn it, pick up the one I'm trying to pick up, thank you. Okay. Now that we've got the yellows on us. How did that not hit him? Thank you. I'm gonna die. Crap. Why isn't it exploding? Thank you. Right, is he trapped? No! Please not again. Damn it! Use the frickin' thing! No, turn! No! You fucking mouse! I'm dead. I'm fucking... Oh my god, that is fucking annoying. turn! Damn it! Fucking mouse! No! Shit! Only doing that because of the fact my mouse was playing up. Wait, what did I lose? Screw the animal. I lost something. What did I lose? Oh, the health, the medikit. Alright, so bad mode is back off. That's kind of cheeky what I did then, but who cares? Oh my god, not another one that's trapped in the bloody water. Right. Just put God mode back on. Going there. Oh, I should have just found it. That's broken anyway. There's a bit more cheesy. Fly around, look for some, actually, there was some back by starter base, wherever that was. There. Start base. Not finished yet, but trying to remember where it all was. If it's even respawned, it might not. No, that's stone. There's some coal. Ah, I know some of those we need to do as well. Before. Poor Horde Knight. We need to put up some defences. We need to make it spider crawler proof. Spider zombie proof, that's the one. Hello and welcome to the stream. I'm trying to avoid using God mode, but just using it for a bit just to fly around and find coal quicker. It's taking too long. Why did I pick up dirt? Easy when you're on your own in Warfare. Obviously you got extra zombies due to the fact of Warfare. There's certainly not as much dropped as before. Stone, though. And then a couple more. Wow, you're only going to be on two pipes. Why don't you just go around? Each. hopefully this will also show us some more land. That's possibly not explored yet. Not as rich as it was last time. You are not thirsty. Okay, let's go cool down this way then. Oh shit. Will that tell you this bit? Yeah. Better than time to go back around to shut the mess here. Another thing as well, I haven't checked how big this map is. Just make it extra large then. I keep forgetting about this. Should have just done it straight from the off. There we go. That's bigger. Much bigger. A lot bigger. That'll do. Shame it pretty much always goes in a circle though. I have a feeling now that bit of land where I wouldn't be running into it, God knows on, and ran went into it. What the hell? No, what? What the hell? Don't tell me it created a whole new one. Yeah, it did, it created a new one. That sucks. Right, let's delete that. And wait, make sure I've got the right one. Right, delete that. And you want to edit this one. Does that only do it for... See if this actually creates a new game. It's meant to be random gem world. Right. There we go. Could I see half in the red zone? What's the purple? Right, so it should have done it for this map. No way! It's starting me again. What? Started a bloody new one. No, oh no, oh, screw it, I'll just go with Matto as it is. I don't care. Keeps creating a new Nether game map. I don't want Nether game. That's clicking and that's scrolling. Nothing fucking trying to do. Yeah, so it's made absolutely no difference. Okay then, let's just go check out this area. This little piggy wants to die. No, he doesn't. They're going far too fast. No way, athletic hook, what is it, 30 something? And a pig is outrunning me. Where's it gone? It has completely and utterly outrun me. That is utter bull. And it's gone, but it's disappeared. Broken? Oh shit. Alright, there we go. Hello, and welcome to the stream. How is he still making noise after dying? There's gotta be more cities about. I can't just give them a few. Oh, what have we got here? Is this an army base? Look like it. Wait, is this what we've already met? No. Yep, that's certainly an army base. And I'm gonna run and not fly because I do need to build up that athletics. Deer doesn't get kind of being able to run away, but pigs. I think there's meant to be a 200% loot abundance. Hopefully I'll build a medicine. And quickly apply that. And have a few more pistol ammo. I can't remember if we've actually got a pistol. I might have done the wrong thing in collecting it. Call it. up here. The fence for the egg. Yep, a fence. Trailer area. She's very spread out here. You know what, I just to get this. Search a bit quicker. Or mapped out at least. And now it can be considered as cheating, but... Good, no one else is in the game yet. Once more people are in the game, it'll be easier. And I might need to do this. So we have, James Cobb. Prison. Station? No, theatre. Wow, first one I've ever come across on this map. But it's a public building. I mean, it is. Funeral. Home, building, whatever you want to call it. Buzzy bar. Is that cracker book? No, working stiff. Ooh, we might actually go and explore that. Just have a quick look in there. Yeah, why not? We do need a new maybe we'll find something in there that'll be more useful than what we've already done. Really? think. Ooh, half metal door. It's definitely going down. Oh, I'm not really talking to anyone, but, hi, ready whenever. Oh crap. Thank God I've got God mode on. Stupid of me. Okay. just put away the stuff that I don't want. Okay, that doesn't do my stuff anyway. Right. Ammo. Shit. Put away. Anything, put that away. Okay, that brings to an end pretty much day 11, minus a couple of hours. Getting ready to do a special with someone. Cool. Down more gamer. What am I doing? Just hit the outro. Thank you for watching my video. Remember, if you're new to the channel, hit subscribe. If you like the video, hit like. If you dislike, hit dislike. Just let me know why. Any improvements to the channel? Very much appreciated. Thank you very much, and have a good Christmas. Bye.